What is up, YouTube? Hey, man. Say, man, it's your boy, Superfly Kicks, back in the building. Another day. Hey, another reviewing. You already know how I be doing. Hey, nothing but the latest and the greatest one piece. Step take. Y'all, hey, what's up, gang? Y'all doing okay today? Look here, man. Hey, it's an early pair of white and red box. You see it, man. I'm talking about special edition right here. So if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. Man, I'm telling you, none but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey, gang, what y'all on today? Man, y'all rocking with your boy today. Y'all feeling the early pairs today? Hey, smash that like button off the rip for your boy. Let's get right into it. You see it. It's a white box with the red Nike on top. It's that OG style box, man, with a twist. All white this time. You know what I'm saying? White with the red. Same round here with your size and chart. Hey, you got it all the way around, man. Clean, clean, super clean. Hey, do we got any Nike ingredients? Yeah, we got them in red too. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Gotta have the Nike ingredients for what's cooking. Let's see what they're talking about. It's an Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG. Colorway is white, university red and black. Size 10, y'all. Retail for 170. Your boy got them early, so you know how we do. We had to come with it. Super clean. Hey, come on. Let's pop the box top. See what's really popping. Hey, brown top box. White tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at these right here, y'all. Do you see your heritage right here? Do you see any of your heritage in the sneaker culture of Jordan, the man himself right here? These are super, super, super clean. I don't know why y'all sleeping on these, man. I don't know why the sneaker gang, man, the sneaker heads and whatever they are sleeping on these. These are size 10, man. Your boy gonna rock these. Your boy gonna rock these on everything. I'm telling you, hey, fire. I'm talking about clean. Red tumble leather, black tumble leather, smooth premium white leather, red tumble leather Nike swoosh, same on the toe box, smooth premium white leather. Man, y'all really tripping this time. And you got extra laces. Red pair, white pair, came with a black pair. Come on, man. Come on, bruh. What's the deal? What's going on out here in sneaker culture, man? Y'all trying to water it down with this and say what's high and say what's not. Your player gonna make it look good anyway. I don't care what it is. It'd be some hush puppies. A pig gonna make it look good. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But these hard. These hard for real. They speak for themselves. Y'all gonna sleep on these. Y'all gonna sleep on these. And I bet you know what? You gonna sleep on them so hard, one day you gonna look back and they gonna be worth $1 million. Resellers, they gonna be worth $1 million. Yep, I'm telling you. Hard shoe. Y'all tripping out here, like, for real. Let me get this other one out. Classic, man, classic. Beautiful colorway. What color did Jordan start off with? A white and red shoe. Sure did. So you got the twist of white in there, but you got your OG style black, the hints with the red and black. Man, these killer, man. Killer, like, for real. Y'all sleeping, man. I'm gonna try to wake y'all up, though. Hey, y'all, come on, let's go. You see it. That's that all red Nike bottom right there. Jordan bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Starts off with that red bottom. Coming up to that white midsole with the white stitches. Got that red tumble leather on the heel and on the Nike swoosh. White leather around the toe. Same in the medial and around the shoestring eyelets. But then you got that black leather, tumble leather sitting on the bottom of that red tumble leather right there with the black Air Jordan wings. Too clean. Round here to the front. Starts off red, comes up to that white midsole, white premium leather around the toe. Hey, red tumble leather toe box right there with the perforated holes. All white nylon tongue, black and red up there at the top with the Nike Air. See your little black shoestring, super clean. Round here to the inside, red coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, all white leather around the toe, same in the medial area, red tumble leather on the heel, red tumble Nike swoosh, white leather around the shoestring alleys, red leather sitting on top of that black tumble leather, both of them tumble, clean. Backside starts with that red, coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, red tumble leather on the heel, red tab in the middle with the swooshes tying into that, little bit of white leather too, red tumble leather at the top of the heel, at the very upper of the heel, black tumble leather too, too fire, super fire. Man, these clean, super, super clean. Inside of these, they are your shoe sole, all white, with the red Nike Air down in there, trimmed in black around the ankle. These fire, clean, 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 extra shoestrings. Jay Sneaker Guy, we're gonna swap them out. You already know we're gonna do it, I'm telling you. Hey, man, these hard, man, like for real. Slept on shoe. You could have got this early. You can get it early. Right now, if you check my link to StockX, and they down to retail, you can get them at a real good price. I heard that the overseas pairs, they did come in a black and red box. So if you getting an early pair and they coming from overseas, don't be surprised if they're not in a white and red box. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, grab your pair, man. Hard shoe. Shouldn't be a hard cop on release day neither if you're going for these. You know, these for the underdogs, man. These for us who, you know, can't always chase the hype. And I ain't really out here chasing it no way. You know what I'm saying? I wear what I like. You know what I'm talking about? And if you wear what you like and you rocking with these, go on, grab your pair. Hey, you new to my channel, look here. Man, hit that subscribe button. Hang around with the kid that did. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. I promise you we're going to give you news that you can use every time you step. Hey, with links where to buy every shoe to. Come on, man. Hands down, you're in the right place. So hit that subscribe button. We love to have you over here with the Fly Gang. Hey, and if you like what I'm bringing to you, make sure you smash that like button for your boy. That helps me out tremendously when you do. Let's get into this right shoe. I did the left shoe first. Here we go. All red bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. That red bottom coming up to that white midsole. You got your white stitching. Red tumble leather on the heel and on your Nike swoosh. On the upper of the ankle too, sitting on black tumble leather. Smooth white leather around the toe and right here on the mud guard and in the mid of your area. Round your shoestring eyelets too. Just super, super clean. Round here to the front, you got that red coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, white leather around the toe. Hey, red tumble leather toe box, perforated holes, white nylon tongue, black tab with the red Nike Air on top, fly. Inside, starts off red coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, smooth premium white leather around the toe, on the mud guard and in the middle, your shoestring eyelets too. Got that red tumble leather on the heel and on your Nike swoosh. Same on the ankle, red tumble leather sitting on top of that black tumble leather. Too clean, gang. Round here to the back, you got that red coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, red tumble leather tab in the middle with your red swooshes and white leather tying into that. Red tumble leather on the heel and at the upper of the heel, black tumble leather. Clean, super clean. Inside of these, same deal. White with the red Nike Air in there, trimmed in black, white tongue, fly, super fly. Too fly, gang. These are hard. Like I said, these for the toe for your boy. You know what I'm saying? I like rocking the ones y'all don't like. Like for real, they be the hardest, really. You know what I'm saying? And these super hard. They part of our heritage. That's why they call the heritages. Yeah. So they a real clean shoe. Hey, I don't know if I'm gonna get to do an on foot on this video, but hey, you always check my shorts. I'm always doing on foots over there and check my Instagram. I'm always popping out on foot on there too. And I like to get fresh. You know what I'm saying? Old guy like to get fresh. You understand me? So yeah, check me out over there on Instagram too. Hey, you want to grab your pair at the going rate. Like I said, They ain't up ridiculously high. You can grab them. Use my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you made it this far in the video. You haven't hit that subscribe button yet. I don't know what your deal is. Hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube, man. We love to have you over here, like, for real, for real. Yeah. And make sure you smash that like button before we go. And until next time, peace.